strategy of quick response manufacturing to dramatically reduce their lead times. And this has enabled them not only to be more responsive to customers, but it also helped them reduce their costs significantly. As a result of that, they're able to compete effectively with companies making products in countries like China and other low-wage countries.
Phoenix is a manufacturer of specialized lighting equipment. We make lights for the U.S. Navy, for mining equipment, any environment that has shock, vibration, or highly corrosive atmospheres. With QRM, we reduced our lead times by half to two-thirds across almost all our product lines. That's allowed us to increase our market share and keep jobs here in the United States.
Rajan Suri's latest book, It's About Time, describes the competitive advantage of quick response manufacturing, or QRM.
Long lead times add a lot of overhead costs to a manufacturing enterprise. Costs for activities like forecasting, planning, scheduling, rescheduling, expediting, work in process, finished goods, warehousing, and so on. Labor actually only accounts for less than 7% of a finished product's selling price, while these overhead activities account for 50% or more. So this is a huge opportunity for companies to target.
Before QRM, Phoenix products held weekly scheduling meetings. After implementing QRM, the meetings aren't needed.
Renew Air is a manufacturer of energy recovery ventilation systems, which solve indoor air quality problems in the most energy efficient manner. We did not believe we could exist in the building and the infrastructure that we had. We were jam-packed full of work in process and inventory and felt we were to the limit. Quick response manufacturing actually allowed us to stay in the same facility for three more years while we grew 50%.
Traditional cost-based approaches focus on reducing the labor time, but actually labor only accounts for about 5% or less of the time that a product spends in a company. QRM focuses on reducing the lead time through the entire supply chain.
QRM does this through four core principles explained in Suri's new book: highlighting the power of time, creating the right organizational structure, exploiting system dynamics for better decisions, and building an enterprise-wide strategy.
Lean manufacturing methods were designed for higher volume production. To compete with overseas production, we need to make a high variety of products and offer them to customers with very short lead times. And QRM is designed precisely for such situations.
We implemented QRM as our continuous improvement tool a number of years ago. Since our QRM journey started, we've seen significant reduction in lead times, reduction in our inventory levels, and a much higher level of service to our customers. As we look at the recent recession, 50% of our competitors filed bankruptcy. During that same time, we've increased market share and have grown. We've added customers, and I believe QRM is the reason why.
The worst economic year in 50 years for the U.S. was 2009. Even our green industry shrank by 20%. But over that time, Renew Air was actually able to grow 13%.
It's about time for you to learn how you can compete with factories throughout the world.